Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian late film actor Goga Kapoor's family. Goga Kapoor was a Bollywood actor. He was famous for playing the negative characters in the movies, and his role of Kansa Mama in Mahabharata is very popular. He was born on 15th December 1940 in Gujranwala, Punjab, British India. Goga was born in a rich family, but after the partition of India in 1947, they moved to India and all their property was left in Pakistan. He got married to Shanta Kapoor. The couple was blessed with three daughters, Shelly Kapoor Anand, Sonu Kapoor and Payal Goga Kapoor. During the partition, his father went missing. Goga's mother used to believe that one day she will meet her husband, and after a few years, they finally met at a coffee shop. His father started working as a textile engineer in India. Goga Kapoor had one elder brother and one younger sister. He started his career with English theatre plays. He was a gifted actor and soon he was offered a small role in the Bollywood movie Jwala in 1971. For the first time, he played a negative character in the movie Ek Kuwari Ek Kuwara, in which his performance was well appreciated. After this movie, he was typecast as the villain and mostly offered to play a negative role in the movie. The veteran actor Amitabh Bachchan has acted in almost all the movies of Goga Kapoor. They were one of the hit hero villain juries at that time. In 1988, he played the role of Kansa in the epic TV series Mahabharat. Later, he appeared in many hit Bollywood movies and TV serials. He was well known for his amazing dialogue delivery. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.